I'm pleased to welcome Nana Kofi. Kofi, we have just wrapped up an event here at George Washington University. Could you tell us what was this about?
Thank you, Ben. This event has been organized. This is the second year, and it's organized by Watch Democracy Grow and the Sons and Daughters of Africa. The idea of democracy growing in Africa has been very tenuous, it has been very difficult. In fact, it is interesting to note how Zimbabwe did their last coup, and it should be the last coup in Africa.
I like this.
You notice mostly when there's a coup in Africa, people die. The military takes over and everything is pushed out. The civilians are molested and so on. Zimbabweans didn't do that. Gradually, they retired the president. The military retired the president. It is very, very important what they call in Ghana a palace coup, where Wanya Kufu retired a champion for our presidency. It's almost a science. They say in Chi or in that in proverb that if water stays in a can or in a pot for too long, it stinks. One person becoming a leader in a country, sooner or later you get old, as in some places in Africa. And if there's a change, if there's a democratic process, the principle of which is election. If you submit yourself to election, to electorate, to be elected, you are proving your ability to lead the people. And this is very important. And to me, this is the ultimate of all democratic principles.
So you believe in the universality of democracy?
Yes.
So what message do you have for those leaders now in Africa in power, trying to hang on forever?
Well, as you have noticed, some of them trying to change the constitution to fit their agenda. Is you're going to die. A human being is going to die. And even if you are one of the effective, most important leaders in the world, you will die by all means. And dying, if you have any common sense in your mind, you can think, since you are going to die, you prepare yourself and your people for another person to take over. And the best way to do it is to have people electing you. And if people elect you, that means you are doing well. If there's an opposition opposing you, that's much better. Because both sides can decide who is the best to be elected.